The first drill we're gonna do is to simulate getting bad passes in the game. Have your partner pass you the ball to your right and left hand, doesn't matter how bad, and your goal is to pull it around and tap it to your hip so you can get up into a clean, efficient, repeatable shot every single time. All right, here we go. Pull it around. Shot. Steph Curry does a great job at this. If you watch him play, no matter where the pass comes, he always pulls it in and does a repeatable, efficient shot. When you see Luka Doncic's signature step back move, this is a drill that will prepare you to have a move like that. The goal is to spin the ball to yourself, catch it on one leg, hop, hop, shot. But go forward, backward, side to side, mix it up. Here we go. Shot. All right, next one. Forward, side, side, back. All right, next one, off the right leg. Forward, back, forward,